You can scrub the inside of your teapot with a toothbrush to clean it. These clay Kyusu teapots are the best tool to make Japanese green tea, and they don't require much maintenance. But after a while, you may notice them starting to stain. One solution is to fill up the teapot with baking soda and boiling water and let it sit overnight. But you can also use a small brush to remove the staining. By doing this occasionally, you can keep your teapot looking nice and clean.